This unusual creature is known as a velvet worm. A representative of the genus Peripatus, it is rarely seen even in its natural tropical habitat.